Welcome back to Let's Play Might and Magic 3. You better be grateful that I didn't record the entire time of going down the maze down there, because the paths that you must take to get to the things you're supposed to is quite arduous. It took me, I want to say, 45 minutes to make the map, so it is quite brutal. There's three statues that you must visit, and there are three easy paths. There's something even easier than one of the paths, though. It's just, the first thing you want to do is actually get teleported. Check the map to see what direction you're going, and go to this base to the south. Now, there's no teleporter here, and there is this guy. F1, 100,000 gold, yes. And that takes care of one of them. There's another one over here, and there's another statue over here. So we need to get to those. It's actually quicker if I go back into the teleporter. Now, the next place we need to go is pretty far away, assuming that I can remember how to get there. I'm at 10-11, so I need to go south a space. This way, yeah, I'm actually hugging my map. Alright, we need to go south all the way to this. Then we need to go this way. And something like this. And I think this is actually clear to the wall, but you don't actually have to go to the wall, so let's not do that. Is this? Yeah, this is where I need to stop. And I need to go this way. South to this guy. Over here. South to the wall. And do this. Yes. F1. Place 1,000 gems. Blam. That's 2 out of 3 done. And we've only at 2 minutes. Now for the crappy one. Why is it the crappy one? Well, that's pretty simple once you see what you have to do to actually, activate it. It kind of stinks. Alright. This, I need to go... And I think, yep, I'm clear up to here. To here. Hit this guy. Up one, well, north one. Crap, am I going the right way? Yes, I am. Alright. Don't go forward one more space, because you'll get teleported back to the start. Clear up to here. Alright, before I go any further, I'm going to let this sit on the map for a little while. Some of these over here port you different places, but once you get here, there's this way to go, and then that way. That's the safe path. There's another path that goes over to this spot, but let's face it, if you can abuse the teleporter like I did, why would you do it any other way? The answer is, you wouldn't. Anyway, this one stinks. Read the inscription? Yes. Now, before you read the inscription, find out what everyone's level is. You want to pick the person who is the lowest level. You'll find out why in a bit. So it's Bowie. Blah blah blah, will you sacrifice a party member? Yes. Eradicate. That's not death, that's eradicate. We can't even fix that. Alright, let's get ported out of here, go upstairs, and go fix poor Bowie. Because, let's face it, I'm going to get experience in a bit, probably, and we don't want him to miss out on any, since he is the lowest level character at the moment. F4 and 72,000, so let's heal his poorness, and I'm down to 91,000 gold on me. Eeh. And let's go back to the castle. The time it took me to get that map done. Each time you move a square while you're in a dungeon, underground, something like that, 1 minute passes. I spent almost 4 game days down there. To give you an idea of how long that took. Alright, let's go find His Highness. And get him out of here. Get ourselves out of here, too. Screw him, really. What does this one say, anyway? Oh, yeah, this is the... Yeah, I don't have the gold on me, anyway. 231. I don't know the thing... Oh, there it is. 231. Now we have the password. 645-231. And the chair's gone. He didn't leave us any stuff, did he? Nope. Oh, I didn't equip the Emerald Gauntlets. Oh well. Still got that kicking around. I need to give that to someone. That's all I have to give to someone. Alright, let's get out of here. I don't want to be here any longer, let me tell you. We have several options. I could go do the pyramids, which I don't want to do. I could go do the Maze from Hell, which I don't want to do. Or I could go right outside Blistering Heights and go explore. Which am I going to do? I'll give you a hint. Not that you need one. Besides which, if I go outside, I can also, you know, find the area that the Pirate Queen is, and eventually hand her over some, whatchamacallit, all the pearls that I have kicking around. Remove. Nope, no, 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 no. That's not what I wanted to do. 124. Who is using regular platinum gauntlets? Ruby, you're not. Platinum. Good enough. Discard, yes. Equip. Now, outside Burning Heights should be relatively safe, since there is, I have proven that I can now kill the Hydras, and I think that's pretty much the strongest thing out here. Kill the Major Demon. Sure. Oh, that's the temporary one, isn't it? Yeah, that's temporary. I hate this area. Wait a second. Filling out the map. That's all I'm doing. I can't even get to you. You can also use jump to jump over these things and go into the water, which I think we're going to have to do to even, Oh, wow. I need super shelter. Where is that? What I should have done is pick up the fire resistance in the town. Too dangerous to rest here? Wow, I can't even super shelter out here? That's weird. Alright. Sure. Killing ale, that's not the one I want. Yes. That doesn't help me. I want the fire resist, please. Thank you. I think you actually take less damage if you do cast Levitate. Well, it might not be true, but I'm going to do it. Levitate, cast. Go visit this thing. Get that. And if we want to be truly redundant, actually, it's nighttime and it'll wear off in 6 minutes anyway. Alright. That's been all explorified. I gotta really be careful with how I'm, typing in commands. Okay, this is all explored, and boom pow- What the hell? Do I really need to cast fire resistance? Yeah, I pretty much do. No. Where is it? Texture from elements, cast fire. New. Let's go all the way down to power cure. And that should fix that problem. Oh, those are those things that don't take physical damage, aren't they? Oh no! Firestalker, that's right. New! I think Fantastic Freeze or something like that should work absolutely wonderfully. Assuming that I can find it, of course. Bowie, I thought you had Fantastic Freeze. Oh, it's right there. Yes. We're going to be abusing the hell out of Fantastic Freeze today. Where is it? There it is. And fire lizards can just be killed by melee attacks, so we're not going to waste any more stuff on them. Here's a major devil, which, remember when those were hard? Might as well just ignore them, really. More major devils. Where are all you guys coming from? Found a crown. Woo, like I care. Alright, that's mapped out. You're dead. Sure. Yes. Thank you. Scimitar, scale mail, whistle, metal, plate mail. I probably already destroyed these things once before, but, you know, gotta do it again. Why is... That's dumb. It's just a little space. It's like, oh, hey, look, it's a Hydra, a great Hydra. I miss you guys. Guess what you're getting? Isn't this the same one that killed me the first time I was here? An implosion mist. That was a bit strange. Oh, well. Cast, fix her a little bit. Implosion, attack, attack. Power cure, no one's gotten poison yet, either. It's a little bit strange. And that's dead, a Wakisashi, alright. And another Hydra. Oh, and you poisoned my poor Boom Pow. I love Hydras, have I mentioned that? Bowie's out of SP anyway, so that doesn't even matter. Boy, I don't know if I can take another one. How much SP do you have? 3? I should be able to force it. I can't beat the next one, though, that's for damn sure. Implosion, attack. Attack. I wonder if I'll be able to, even run away. Don't come near me. I need to Lloyd's Beacon away. I'm not going to set one. I'm just running away. Because I obviously can't fight that one without implosion. I might be able to beat it. I could probably outheal the damage. But why would I want to do that? Yay! Let's look through the items that I just picked up, and later we can... I need to actually draw a map of where I can go outside, so I won't be wandering around aimlessly. Belt of Resurrection, Obsidian Crown, that's not bad, I can give that to somebody. Electric Scale Armor, that can go away. Platinum Scimitar is junk. Sapphire Plate Mail, that's junk. Obsidian Metal, let's keep that. Oh, why do you have to be something crappy? Platinum Boots, I can use those though. And I need to fix your armor. Wow, that was really kind of crappy, wasn't it? I didn't really get anything out of that. Goodbye, sir. I wonder how much money I have in the bank now. Just out of curiosity. 27.5 million. Yeah. And I need to fix her age at some point, but I haven't actually gotten to the thing on it for it, so, nah. It doesn't matter anyway. She has lots of HP. That's really the main thing that I'm concerned about, really. Coliseum train time. Holy crap. Oh, boy. I'm really spending a whole lot of money training, aren't I? Wow. I haven't started and stopped this video in quite a while, have I? Shite. Getting close. Boom Pow, obviously going to be the last one. But I think that's enough for this part. The thing I wanted to do was get the, that maze done and show you how to get there, because that, you know, took me a very long time, and I'm a little burnt out from doing that, but I wanted to get it done and out of the way. So, until next time, this is RPG Looney, signing off. Oh, I need to save. Yay.